Oh shit!
Oh,
oh, oh,
oh my god!
I'm jumping.
It won't let me jump.
It won't let me out.
All right.
Take off your seatbelt. You gotta take off your seatbelt.
Oh, oh yeah, shit! That's
people are getting fucking.
Are they dead?
I think so.
On the beach.
I lost my prize.
The one by the airport or the pier?
Land on the beach.
No, the beach near the airport. Like the beach near the airport.
Oh my god.
Did they die?
The airport.
What the fuck?
Did everybody die or is everybody okay?
God, I'm good.
I'm fine.
Oh, thank
God. Oh, someone's dead.
Yeah, someone is just fell right past because they got cut by the plate.
Oh, no, he's... Get fucked. Oh, I've got an 80. I've got an 82.
Wait. I'm so dumb with this pussy. I'm so dumb with
this. Hey, wait a minute. What the fuck are you guys doing?
No.
Oh, God.
Yo, I need to clip that, bro.
Yeah, they're assholes.
Whoa, what did I do? Sir. Who the fuck did you just call a bitch? Who you talking to? Oh, shit. Nah, dog. Nah, don't. What did I fucking do, bro? What did I fucking do? No. What? Oh my god, but you wanna shit! Yo! Security doing his job! Oh my god, oh my god. Is he gonna shoot me? Oh my god. Yo, this is what I fucking pay you to do, motherfucker. Good fucking shit. Fucking, you're getting a fucking raise in your paycheck, motherfucker. God damn, what's up, dude?
What the fuck did I just watch?
Bro, I don't know. This dude was fucking roasting me, so I walked up to him and asked what his issue was. Then my security guard, who does jack all that, like, he never does shit.
Talking to random people. We both like TikTok. We have a mutual interest in TikTok.
That's good. Okay.
Yeah, it's just to, that's why I think you came upstairs, because you hear me talking and you're nosy.
No, that's certainly not.
Then get your soda water and go.
Indigestion.
Then get your soda water and go.
The dishwasher's broken. Now I have to go and soak up all the water.
No, you don't. I put the rags down there to soak up all the water because you were not addressing it.
I'm addressing it right now.
Cool. For sure.
Cool your jets. Sorry you had to be part of this.
No, honestly, I would be enthused. I'll be enthused if I were you.
It was good.
Thanks. Thank you for the pen and paper.
Hi.
Hello.
Hello.
Tristan.
Wow. Okay, YouTube, be nice.
Full send again.
Don't full send a Jack. It's not worth it.
Oh, don't put. You're gonna hit them. You're gonna hit them. We're going down.
No.
Going down the mountain. Southbound, northbound, westbound, or east?
Here, when I'm overhead. They're gonna be headed southbound.
Where are they gonna be coming out, everyone?
The bike is up the hill. Jack, he just had an officer go down the hill, southbound, just tumbling.
Where's my panic button?
It doesn't activate.
The bike is gonna be right under my GPS.
Woo! We're good.
There goes the hood. Oh, we're going again.
How is this car still mobile?
It's still going. Woo! Almost got onto the road, Dim. Okay, everybody hop out.
One hell of a vehicle.
Oh, it's pretty hard being an officer of the law, you know.
Oh, what's up, Johnson? How you doing? Grab a. Oh shit! What did you do? Shots fired! 2 status.
What the hell are you guys doing, bro?
Bro, we're making like a sex club. It starts like this and then we get naked. You want to join?
I think we're gonna have to pass on that one. Maybe later.
No, we don't get naked. I mean,
yeah, I'm just kidding. Just winners get naked.
Deal with something.
Hey,
Bobby's
hey deal with it, man.
Bobby's can I get a hoya?
Boy, you better get your ass in.
Yes.
Boy, you better
P-R.
No, to the Bee Gees. To the Bee Gees. You know.
Staying alive.
You can do it.
You're rushing it. You're rushing it.
Staying alive. Staying alive. Everyone now. Stay alive.
Everybody say it now. He's going to die. He's going to die if you don't say it.
Staying alive. Staying alive. He's dying.
Check his pulse. I was whispering.
I'll check his pulse.
I was humming.
I think I have a clipboard somewhere in my truck. Hold on, let me go look.
Oh, look! He's alive!
Fuck!
We did it! He's alive.
Wait.
Good job, Oliver.
Load him up.
Great job.
I'll get the backboard.
What's he looking at? Resisting, felony evasion, brandishing a firearm.
This man almost died, and you're worried about fucking charges right now? God damn!
Well, he's gonna get a lot less than what he was gonna get.
Jesus, Myers.
You know exactly why that is.
Cold-hearted man.
Don't play stupid.
If you want to take me to court, then take me to court.
I will. I will gladly.
Realistically, Myers, me and Jackie here would be the one processing for primary.
Great job.
Even though I don't remember anything, I'm sure Valentine here can remind me.
Put your hands up.
Oh, eight.
Active 1070, it's gonna be. Gonna be running.
One tase.
1095, we're code 4.
More like 3 tase.
Yeah, this is him. He's got the red.
No!
How do you run back so fast?
Cause I'm good, dog.
Hold on.
You ready, Des? Come on, dog.
Hold on, time out.
Time out,
okay.
Dude.
Okay, hold on. All right, I'm good. Don't you take him. You motherfucker.
You get weaker or some shit?
I did.
You just sent him in outer space.
This fool got weaker. You got older.
I did. You don't know me like you used to.
Yeah, all those years ago, man. There we go. Easy. Oh fuck, they're shooting at me. No, 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 no. Oh fuck, oh, no, oh, fuck, they got me. Fuck. I thought I had it. I thought I fucking had it. Oh, I thought you went back for the car.
Fuck you.
Oh, important distinction.
Oh, hey, that's him right there.
No, it's not. What?
Yeah, that's him. Hello? That's the dude. That's the dude. That's the dude. Sir. Sir.
What the fuck?
Oh my god, are you fucking kidding me, dude?
I'm sorry.
I got him. I got him.
What the fuck?
Bro, this is him. This is him. Guy in the
you
trunk.
Think you're gonna hit me?
There's a guy in the trunk. Kill him.
Hold on, I'm shooting somebody.
What the fuck?
There's a guy in the trunk.
Is there
somebody in the trunk?
Yeah.
She's driving me!
What are you doing? Oh, I'm in California.
Oh, fuck.
Now I'm back with my fucking shitty ass gaming laptop, and you know how that was.
Oh, no!
I'm gonna sell the gaming laptop instead.
I saw it! I saw it!
That's you saw cool. What?
I fucking saw it! That's it's cool. Fucking Wyatt.
What?
It's fucking Wyatt. Wyatt just. Roommate just fucking slaughtered Nesco right in front of me. He said a long hook no, right
didn't.
In the bathroom, bro.
He said, oh, just
get him out of here.
What,
roommate,
come on,
roommate,
come on,
roommate.
Come on, read
my
he's
ass.
Smiling. You can hear him.
No.
Relax. Might as well get in the car now.
Yo! It's alive!
You clip that, I'm so sorry. You clip that.
You little bitch! What is your name, mate? You fuck my fucking chickens again, mate! I'll be the fucking dead bat man, you're gonna be walking paying me for my chickens!
No, I'm really sorry. Please don't hurt me.
Okay. Oh. That snow's out.
Oh,
oh
shit.
Oh shit.
Oh my god.
You sent him to the face.
You sent him to the moon.
Oh shit.
That man's on a satellite right now.
Gee. No, you flipped them.
Damn.
I'm an experienced Street Fighter, alright? It's not my first time.
Damn, you just made that man a fuck.
Oh my god, it's like a Plague 4 is a motorsport.
Yeah.
Their camera's so wavy.
Dude, just wait until the alcohol takes
over. Oh my god, I can't get it out!
Like that.
I couldn't stop it!
Yo, that's what happened.
I couldn't stop it! Where are we?
Come to visit us, this into Mandy, and he really came. Ra ra Rasputin, lover of the Russian queen. They put some poisons into his wine. Ra ra Rasputin, Russia's greatest love machine. He drank it all and he said, I'm fine. Rasputin, lover of the Russian queen. They didn't quit, they wanted his head. Ra ra Rasputin, Russia's greatest love machine. They shot him till he was dead. Yeah.
My god.
Don't they have his penis in like a museum?
In a museum, yes. I stole it.
Oh.
Do like some.
I'm gonna fucking send you to the hospital.
Do it, bitch.
No. Willie's gonna kick my ass. He's not even talking.
Yeah. What the fuck?
Oh my god.
You might need to
go, man.
Wrong, fuck it there.
Yo, that's so high!
What the? I got a boo-boo. It's a big
I'm
boo-boo.
Dead. I'm dead!
Oh my god, that was hilarious. Good job, Garrett.
Yo, what's going on, guys? It's Nesco here. Thank you so much for watching the video. Just at the end here, I'd like to put a little explanation of the video and why I want to join Virtue. Now, this video was compiled of a bunch of Twitch highlights that I've been, I think two of them I've been collecting, and then the rest are just for the past weeks. There have been some funny moments that I've been kind of like, I'll just throw them in the video, because this is going to stay on my channel, so, I mean, maybe if other people see this video, I'm like, I like it, stream stuff, Gucci. Anyway, I would like to join the Virtue, I would like to join Virtue, and skills I can bring to the team, follow in communication skills, like I always ask questions, always make sure that I'm doing the right thing, that I'm doing okay, you know, if I'm confused about anything, like I said, I'll ask questions, make sure everything's, you know, Gucci. I also like talking to people, I like making new friends, so, you know, I'm very friendly, and I'm very outgoing and chill. I'm also very professional when it comes down to it. I might be a goof on stream, but outside of that, I'm very professional with partnerships and, you know, like business, like graphics work for my streams and such. I currently have two partners, I technically call them. I have codes. I'm partnered with Into the AM as well as Chairs for Gaming. Into the AM is like a clothing brand, really nice clothing brand. And Chairs for Gaming is like a retail store for gaming chairs. So, I'm already like partnered. I already have that down. So I feel like that's like a perk, I guess. I already have like a decent viewer base. I don't know how to say it. I have a few friends that I've met through 5M and roleplay that, you know, tune in and watch me and raid me, and it's overall pretty good. I would say I have like a viewer cap of maybe 10. 7 around like normal peak hours, or no, I usually have like 7 towards the end of my stream, and like during peak I might have like 12 to 13 maybe, depending on the day and what's going on. But yeah, I think I'm very unique as well because I stream 5M. I know 5M is kind of taken off recently, but, you know, I've been on this for like 4 years. I've been playing this game for like 4 years now. And, you know, like on the server I play now, I'm head of EMS. I, like the medical department. I'm a pretty decent criminal, I guess. My streams are really fun to watch once I start getting into like fun shit. Other times it's kind of a chill vibe, and you know, we're just hanging out or dancing at a party or something like that in the game. But like I said, I feel like I'm unique because I bring 5M roleplay to the table, which I know a lot of people don't stream, and a lot of people have been starting to stream it recently because it's so popping. But I feel like it's definitely something different to bring to the table other than streaming like Call of Duty or Fortnite or whatever. Personally, I think it's pretty fun, honestly. It's like you can live your own person in this world, you know? Anyway, that's essentially all I can think of as of now. Thank you guys for watching the video. I really appreciate it. Make sure you leave a like, comment, and subscribe as always. And, yeah, I think that's about it. All right, see you guys later. Peace. Then I tear us apart. Yeah, I know you hate when I talk like that. Tripping on the dumb things I can't take back. Now I'm on too late trying to fill this crack. Doing all I can just to make you mad. Hanging up the phone just to call you back. Yeah, I know you love when I come right back. When I talk like watch you when I wake up, hit the lottery like Vegas. Love your body language, I just wanna have a conversation. Life is smelling good and you're the only flavor that I'm tasting. I know heaven got a chef cause you're the best thing that they're making, baby.